everyone, fellow Gators Gorwald and Tokeri, it's Lisa Mimi here. Welcome back to my channel and a big welcome to anyone that is new to this channel. Please click the subscribe button and like for more videos. Hope you all enjoyed my recap of season 1 episode 11, Torment of Tantalus. I really enjoyed this episode because for once it wasn't concentrated on the SG1 team. It was more to do with Catherine, who was the original co-founder of the Stargate with her father when she was a young girl. And obviously she is in the film as well, where she's working to get it activated, and she first finds and recruits Daniel Jackson. So I love that all of that element is brought back into it, a bit of nostalgia in a way, and obviously a little bit of a love storyline in there as well. I think that was really nice to just add that in, so I really enjoyed that. I do apologise that the final review discussion of the episode was a day late. I have put it on now. I did have some issues with uploading it. It wouldn't do it, and then finally it would do it, so I apologise for that, but yeah. This next recap is on season 1, episode 12, Bloodlines. This episode, using my trusty companion, was story by Mark Seraceni, teleplay by Jeff King, and directed by Mario Azzopardi. And this is the first time that we meet Tony Amendola, that plays Braytak. So, and obviously Teal'c's son, Ryak. So I'm looking forward to this episode because we've had a bit of personal with Sam, a bit of personal with Jack, not so much Daniel at the minute, so this is where we go into the personal with Teal'c and his wife and his son, and we learn a little bit more about the customs of the Goa'uld in terms of the Jaffar and how it all works, etc. So yeah, I'm really excited about this, and I do love Tony Amendola's portrayal of Braytak. I think it's hilarious, and I love Jack's little banter that he has with him throughout the whole time. And Braytak was one of those ones that literally from this episode he's been in near enough every season up until right till the end, so I really enjoy it for that reason. Please look out for my merchandise revealing that I have this week. That will be posted tomorrow on this channel, so look out for that, guys. I'll also be doing my usual quiz question, which will be on Sunday. I also, as a little sneaky surprise, posted a video I put together on Sam and Jack called Forbidden Love. And it was a really nice little video I put together, and I just wanted to do it and add it to the channel because I just love them too, and it's just one of them cringing moments that you just wish that it did actually happen. But yeah, I've done that for you guys. But also look out for this week on Thursday, I'm going to be posting a special video on Samantha Carter becoming a hero in Stargate. So look out for that, guys, on Thursday as well. So hope you all enjoy my recap of Bloodlines, and please join me on an adventure through the gate as we discover. Thank you.